Halo guys, hari ini kita mau main Hitman Absolution. Ini adalah game lama, game yang cocok buat kalian yang suka membunuh-bunuh dengan sadis. Dan gak usah lama-lama lagi ya, langsung kita ke new game aja. Oh ini ada tingkatannya nih, easy, normal, hard, expert, purist. Kita ke easy aja ya. Yuk, main.
Listen to me.
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. It is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities.
Di game ini tuh semakin kalian membunuh secara diam-diam, ya kayak bukan ninja sih, lebih ke assassin sebenarnya. Ini bakal seru banget deh.
Throw the wrench at the buckets to distract the guard. Excellent. Slip past while the guard is distracted.
Hello.
Nanti penjaganya akan pindah, baru kita jalan. Oh. Nah, yuk, yuk, yuk. Jangan diusahain, jangan lari ya. Soalnya kalau lari itu katanya berisik. Bisa bikin penjaganya tahu kalau kalian lagi lari.
Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim.
Wow, mantap.
Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body. Holster your weapon.
Caps lock buat nyembunyiin senjatanya. Dan ini senjatanya kita punya ada tiga nih. Punya tiga. Eh, yang satunya bukan senjata ini. Nah, ini yang nomor dua ini.
Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
Bisa bunuh itu musuh dengan cara cekik.
But it would make our jobs a hell of a
lot. Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately.
Setelah kill lawan, usahain musuhnya ini disembunyiin ya, biar nggak ketahuan sama penjaga-penjaga yang lain. Biar nggak ngurangin poin kita dalam game.
Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings.
Kita mesti bunuh yang ini nih. Dan taruh di situ. Itu ada box tuh. Nah. Oke.
Distraction, steady aim, or fiber wire. The choice is yours. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies.
Kita mau nge-hide body-nya, cuman kok ngeri ya, di situ ada musuh. Kita mau nge-hide di situ kayaknya nggak bisa. Nggak usah deh. Yuk, jalan yuk.
Wait and listen to the people around you. They may give vital information or simply let you know when the coast is clear.
Please. My wife's the state champion in gossip. It's only a matter of time. Not that I don't appreciate your concern.
Game ini nggak bisa main barbar ya. Buat kalian yang suka main barbar kayaknya nggak cocok main game ini.
Or consult the radar to locate the exit.
This travel agency only has two destinations, death and depression. And either way, you be damn sure it's gonna rain the whole time. No one speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach infested.
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement.
Looks like the chef's cooking up a storm.
Kita mesti sabar kalau main game ini.
This gig is like watching paint dry, but at least the service is good.
Ini sebenarnya ada beberapa cara buat ngebunuh orang ini, cuman cara yang paling bagus menurut saya ya didorong, push, biar nggak dua kali kerja. Ini juga.
The greenhouse up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed. Look for a disguise.
Kita bisa nyamar juga guys di game ini.
You are disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Be mindful that other gardeners see through your disguise if you come too close. Trick the gardener.
Hey, fuck off, buddy.
The gardeners up ahead will become suspicious, and you are too low on instinct to blend in past them. Try to look for another way.
Sorry, pal. New rules. This area is off limits unless you're security or guests of Miss Burnwood.
What? Why? What if we need to use the restroom?
What am I, an information board? Just following orders, pal. I suggest you do the same.
Kita mesti ngalihin perhatian.
Perfect. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance
guards. The guards have been dealt with. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
As far as I know, the girl...
She looks exactly like my uncle.
I wouldn't mind having a view like that.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
Have the papers been signed yet?
The lawyers are still at each other's throats.
Then what are you waiting for, man? Change her mind. Make it up to her. Take her to Europe or buy her a dachshund or whatever the hell those things are called. You know, a little sausage.
Subdue or kill. Someone is about to notice you. The attention display. Your disguise is blown.
Wah, kita ketahuan,
enemies
guys.
Will be looking for a gardener. To clear your identity, either eliminate the witnesses or find an alternate disguise. The situation has been contained. Consider.
Harusnya nggak boleh kayak gitu. Harusnya nggak usah dikill kali ya. Tapi nggak apa-apa lah, terlanjur.
I'm through the compound. Accessing mansion and approaching target.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria, bring her in unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
What? You're kidding me. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer.
Sadis banget, Jay. Tuh.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected.
Mantap.
You have activated a checkpoint. If you die or if you choose to restart, you will... The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance.
Nah, kalau kita udah nyamar gini, untuk masuk ke tempat-tempat ke dalam yang banyak penjaganya harusnya gampang, guys.
Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the evidence will award you rating points and instinct.
Buat yang kalian ngerti bahasa Inggris, harusnya nggak usah dijelasin, pasti gampang, bakal gampang mainin game ini.
Beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck. Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
Nah, objective interest tuh mungkin yang bulat-bulat itu ya, guys. Mungkin kalian bakalan dapat petunjuk kalau ngikutin apa yang ketika kalian pencet instinct, maksudnya ngaktifin instinct. Kalau pakai komputer, kalian pencet control. Nah, jadi kayak gini nih. Nanti kalian bakal dapat petunjuk.
This recipe is a trade secret handed down from master to apprentice for centuries. I will take the secret ingredient with me to the grave.
Uh-huh. Is it salt?
No. No! What do you take me for? Salt? Please! I am one of the finest chefs in this culinary wasteland, you call a nation. You put liquid butter on your popcorn, and you have the nerve to make assumptions about my award-winning recipes. Salt. Shame on you, sir. Shame. Now go on. Get out of here. Shh.
All right. Relax. I was only asking. Christ. Don't have a heart attack.
Out, I say. Go guard a gate. We'll shoot some beer cans, you big ape.
Ups, hampir ketahuan, guys.
I don't care. Order one of those mobile restrooms to put in the gardens. I will not risk infiltration.
Nah, kita ngasihin pil, entah pil apa itu, ke minumannya si security. Nanti security bakal minum itu. Terus kita bisa ngambil keycardnya dari security itu. Ini kalau nggak salah orang ini, kita mesti sembunyi.
She's a cloak and dagger kind of girl, that's for sure. What's her story anyway?
Nobody seems to know.
Back. My ulcer didn't like that last cup one bit. Stay sharp, men. I have urgent business with gate security. Mercis, lethal trade. Wait, you don't mean? I thought they were just a legend.
You know what they say about the devil.
Hati-hati, guys.
Somehow I doubt it.
Cramps. I need to sit, just for a moment. No one's gonna know.
Oops, kita bisa ambilin. Oke, done. Terus kita mesti nyari pintu keluarnya nih. Mungkin di sana. Oh, ini nih, yang ada gambarnya pintu terus standar panah tuh. Yoi. Kawat, guys. Kita dicurigain nih. Pokoknya kalau kalian merasa dicurigain, ada yang bilang who is that atau apa
gitu. You will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next unlock.
Ini buat pengalian, guys. Oke, kita keluar.
Closing in on target.
Well done, 47.
Oh, locate the Diana. Diana ini kalau nggak salah, kalau kalian main Hitman pertama, kedua, atau yang di PS PS2, PS1, PS1 ada nggak ya? PS2 lah, PS2 yang saya pernah main. Nah itu Diana itu orang yang ngasih pesan ke si Agent 47 ini buat ngelakuin misi-misinya. Wih, dibunuh guys. Wih. Wah, ini konten kayaknya harus 18 ke atas nih. Pastinya ya. Mungkin game ini harusnya kalau buat kalian yang belum 18 ke atas kayaknya jangan main deh. Soalnya game ini terlalu sadis buat kalian.
I should kill
you. Oh, enggak jadi dibunuh.
Why did you do this?
47. What's wrong with this thing?
We all have our limits, even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you.
I promise.
Gue kurang paham. Saya kurang paham gimana alur ceritanya ini. Cuman kita main dulu deh. Kemana ini?
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly.
Cue point sorting. Oops.
Turn the camera to focus on your enemies, then lock the shot.
Oh, kita bisa nembak banyak orang sekaligus nih, guys. Aduh, kontrol. Aduh. Execute. Whoosh. Wow. Whoosh. Mantap. Sorry ya guys, ini kayaknya klik kanan di mouse saya agak bermasalah ini. Ah, jadi nggak enak mainnya. Kita harus mesti kemana? Oh ini. Oke, coba. Oh. Mungkin ini cewek yang tadi diceritain sama Diana yang harus kita selamatin, guys.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Get in. It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
God damn it! I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this, you hear me, Jade? Locate 47 before he slips between the cracks.
Oh, kita udah selesai mainnya nih. Jadi kayaknya cewek yang tadi itu temennya si Diana. Si Diana ini coba melakukan sesuatu untuk si cewek ini agar cewek ini tuh selamat atau gimana gitu ya. Kurang lebih kayak gitu, dan kayaknya si cewek ini tadi kelihatan di apa, disuntik, dimasukin ramuan apa gitu ke tubuhnya. Dan bisa jadi si cewek ini punya kemampuan kayak si Agent 47 ini, guys. Soalnya kalau kalian lihat filmnya, si Agent 47 ini kan juga disuntik kayak gitu ya. Terus dia mempunyai kemampuan atau skill yang di luar orang pada rata-ratanya. Bisa nge-kill banyak orang gitu. Bisa jago lah istilahnya. Sekian dulu ya buat... apa ini namanya, Hitman 47 di misi yang pertama ini. Nanti kita bakal lanjutin ke video selanjutnya di misi yang kedua. Oke, okay, bye. Jangan lupa subscribe, like, dan share ke teman-teman kalian yang suka main game-game yang model kayak begini, yang suka membunuh dengan diam-diam ya, guys. Oke, okay, see you next time. Thank you, guys.